In this video, I'll show you a method I've found to record voiceover for your videos on your Android phone. Then I'll show you how to import the audio into Kinemaster. To record my audio, I'll be using an app called RecForge Pro 2. Although I've had a few occasional glitches with this app, it mostly works well and has some nice features. For example, it's easy to meter your levels and adjust the gain to correct the volume. There's even a preview mode that lets you check your audio levels before each recording. One of the features that I like most about this app is that it can automatically pause recording during silences. This will prevent you from having to edit out huge amounts of dead time in your audio file, which is helpful when you're working on a phone. For writing and reading scripts on the go, I like to use Google Drive. Now I'll use the multitask mode in Android to display both apps at the same time. Long press on the app switcher icon to enable the multi-window view. Hit record in RecForge and start reading. You can scroll through your script as you record. Once you finish recording, you'll have a new WAV file. You also have the option to export an MP3 file. In the Kinemaster video editing app, you can easily add this audio file to a video project. Tap on the audio button. Go to the folder containing your recording and tap the plus icon to add it to your project. You can easily make edits to your audio inside Kinemaster. The first thing I like to do is add the compressor effect to give the audio a fuller sound. Then I'll fine-tune the volume to fit perfectly in the video. Next, use the trim tools to remove any mistakes you made during recording. You can also cut the file into subclips to better align the voiceover to your video. Make sure to add effects and volume adjustments first to avoid having to fix each subclip individually. Of course, you can record voiceover right inside Kinemaster, and that works really well too. However, if you need to read from a script on your phone, I think this technique using RecForge and Google Docs is the way to go. Thanks for watching, and if you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe.